Hey everyone, Brian Lopez here again. So I'm going to be talking a little bit different here today. It's not going to be about macronutrients and diet and all the things you need to do. It's going to be about more the mindset you need to have, guys, and that is motivation. So I want to just quickly share that right now life is in full effect for me. At work, it is chaotic. Everything is just all at once. Like if someone just opened the floodgates, it's all rushing through. I'm working these long hours, having to stay late at work, go to work early. And then on top of that, I still have to make sure I'm following my diet, you know, my lifestyle. I'm still going to the gym, I'm still doing Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I'm still trying to better myself, and I'm not trying to, you know, go down the wrong path and just still stay positive and do all of that. And honestly, it is exhausting, man. I'm coming home literally exhausted after just doing work all day. That's just all this mental exhaustion. That's a real thing. So I really want to quickly share just how you need to just stay motivated through all that. And the fact is, I fell off the horse multiple times in my journey to lose all this weight and do this whole lifestyle change, y'all. I am not perfect. I dare you to try to find someone that is. I think the only person that's ever really been perfect is, you know, up above, and he's been gone for about 2,000 years. But that's not here or there. You know, again, no one is perfect. Everyone falls off the horse. The thing that defines you as a person is how you get back on it. You overcome that adversity, and you're able to just go ahead and stick back on the path. So I actually found it as a good kind of way to almost fall off the horse for maybe a day or two, and then just kind of be like, oh snap, let me get back on it, you know, let me go ahead and reinvest and, you know, even work harder to make up those days where I wasn't on the horse. That's an expression, by the way, sorry if I'm overkilling it, but just kind of trying to say, y'all, staying motivated and being consistent. Again, when I say consistency, is I'm saying the span of a week, the span of a month, the span of months. You're consistent. It's okay if you have inconsistency within those consistent time frames. But overall, if you're looking at the majority of the time that you spent doing what you were supposed to be doing, you were doing the right things, then you're doing okay. You're gonna see results. You're gonna have a better mentality that way, and it's okay. And I know it's hard whenever you have, let's say, your coworkers or your classmates over there eating these sugary snacks, these donuts, and you're looking at your nice healthy salad or your chicken breast or whatever you're eating, and you're like, damn, that looks really good, you know? Sometimes, y'all, it's okay to divulge and have some of that stuff. It's gonna be mentally good for you, but don't make it a habit. You know, again, it is okay to go ahead and stray from the path as long as you find your way back on it. Don't make it a habit. You know, develop those good habits, and over time you'll kind of feel that you feel bad after kind of going away from your regular routine, and you'll want to hop back on it, and then you'll realize, hey, you know, this was working that much better. So it's kind of a reaffirming kind of thing to do. So again, just want to let you guys know, I'm kind of going through that myself right now with life, just again going full at it. Life is swinging, it's punching me, it's getting in the chin, and you know, again, you're gonna fall down. You're not just gonna be a champ and take everything all at once and be like, hey, you know, bring more. If you are, more power to you, but more likely than that, you're probably not gonna be that person. You're gonna fall down, and how you get back up is gonna define who you are as a person and really what type of person you are. And that is the best advice I can give y'all. But again, stay motivated, stay positive, surround yourself around good people that have the same like-minded goals, because it'll be that much easier for you to stay on the path. Again, that's a quick message I wanted to share to y'all, and kind of not talk so much about all these macronutrients and food, because that is very important. But again, it's the mindset you need to have behind it. And again, it's okay to deviate from the path, just get back on it. So, you know, treat others the way you want to be treated, strive for success, sip it in, sip it out.